The doctoral program in planetary health at University of Lisbon is an innovative initiative that brings together the 18 schools at the university.
Speaking about governance and public policies and its importance for planetary health, what we will know is that we live nowadays under a situation of climate crisis.
Climate change plays a fundamental role within planetary health. The diverse and vast impacts of climate change across the planet, directly and indirectly affecting health, are already irreversible.
It's mostly the impacts of extreme heat waves that have a huge burden in terms of ecosystems and human health.
Tropical health must be on top of the agenda and demand, of course, a new generation of talents that can face the challenges and boost opportunities that are given by the natural resources.
The quality of life of the citizen can be affected by some conditions of the city, particularly the quality of the air, the traffic, the time spent to go work or to go home.
Students from the doctoral program in planetary health should expect to find a very interdisciplinary environment that crosses traditional boundaries between disciplines, going from health sciences to natural sciences, engineering, social and political sciences.
It is more than essential to speak about global health. And why? To ensure that worldwide populations become healthier and more resilient.
Please join us for a healthier planet.